insert a record and retrieve a record. Today I will go for the how to update and delete the record. Already we are creating a database. That database name is test 4. Now I want to update the information. So before update, first I trying to retrieve all the records. So my database is a test 4 database that already we have created. Table name is same. So I am selecting my database. For working with the database, import SQLite 3. Then for connecting a database, SQLite connect test4.db. That is a database that already we have created. Then now we have already created table. Table name is company. Now for retrieve a record, I pass here select ID, name, address, salary from company. For row in cursor, so cursor is used for retrieve all the records. Print ID, that in the zero index it is showing you value. Name, it is showing you one value. Address, it is showing you one value. Salary, it is showing you one value. Okay, so all the information it is showing you. So zero means ID ID amar first position ne achi, then it has zero location. Name ta second position one. Address ta third position two. Salary ta fourth position as it is 3. How to be print? This one. That is retrieve 1, 2, 3, 4 record. Now I'm going to update the information. For updating a information, import SQLite 3, SQLite test DB. Then open database successfully. That is showing you, just I change it, then I will display. Okay. Now I describe the program. SQLite connect test 4. I'm connecting database test 4. So database is opened successfully. Now I am updating the company. Update company set salary equals to 25,000. ID equals to 1. The salary is earlier it is 20,000. Now I update to 25,000. Okay. ID 20,000 अच्छे ID टा को मो 25,000 करीबे, then cursor connection dot execute select ID name address salary from company for row in cursor ID name address and salary that is showing you operation done completely. Now I run the file. Now check earlier. Your salary is 20,000. Now my salary is 25,000. So here I am updating the record. Salary is 20,000 and here it is 25,000. Bujhela? Adyasa, Chandan, Sumyo.
Yes, sir.
So now I move to another operation that is delete. Now for delete a record, again, I choose the database 4. Open database successfully. So I want to delete record 2. So it is showing you the total number of row it is deleted. Is used to delete a record. So see that after deleting a record, the two record is not present. Two ID is deleted. So what command I have passed here? Now import SQLite 3, test 4, open database successfully, delete from company where ID equals to 2. Then commit. Commit means it makes the changes permanently. That is showing you how many total number of row deleted 1. So that it is going to give connection dot total changes. Cursor connection dot execute. That is a delete command. Delete from company where ID equals to 2. So after that, let's retrieve all the records. Okay, so now I move to the GUI application. Just a minute. So GUI, for working with the GUI application, we're using the Qintar. The Qintar is a standard GUI library for Python. Python, when combined with Qintar, it provides a fast and easy way to create a GUI application. The Qintar provides a powerful object-oriented interface to the TK GUI toolkit. So we're using TK GUI toolkit for creating a GUI application. For working with Qintar, we're using import Qintar module. The Qintar module is used to working with the GUI application. To create a GUI application in the main window, add one or more above mentioned widget. Widget means the component, like button, text box. It is a component. For adding the component, we have to first import a package, import Qintar module. Okay, so I'll show the program.
Sir, what is GUI definition?
Tumhe core Java karthila?
सर कॉलेज से तो गुटे पढ़ाई इतना जावा सर लास्ट टाइम वाले जीवाई भी सर बहुत से पढ़ाई ना इतना ऑनलाइन क्लास है
यूआई मींस इट इज अ ग्राफिक यूजर इंटरफेस सो टिल नाउ व्हाट आर द एप्लीकेशन वी आर क्रिएटिंग it is what that it is showing you in a text format or in a command prompt format. Graphical user interface, that is it providing you interface where you have to give a input, because user cannot remember the code, user cannot remember the insert command, update command and delete command. User know how to store the information. Then for storing the information, user require a interface. So that graphical interface is called as the GUI. That GUI application that we are using to show the graphical user interface. बुझेला माने आमे जहां भी देखो जे एटा गोटे graphical user interface. Your Google, whenever you open the Gmail, it is also a graphical user interface. And Facebook, it is having a graphical user interface. Any visible thing that you, when you upload a photo, you just click out and upload it. But behind that, what is the code written it, you don't know. So GUI is giving you that flexibility without writing any kind of commands. You do any kind of action. Okay, so that is called as what GUI application. There is no requirement of remember the lines of code. The user is just passing the information. From that information, it is working. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I write the first program here. Just a minute.
Moving data in worksheet. So select the range of cell containing data to be moved. Click the home tab. Click plot clipboard and select the destination cell. Then paste it.
Okay, so here I show you this is for import Kinter. Top is a variable for showing a frame. Kinter.tk is used. See there. This is your GUI frame. It is called as the Kinter. Okay.
Sir, Kinter is a package.
It is a package which is used for creating a GUI application.
Okay, thanks.
And Gibson had write Kinter, write Kinter, T Kinter. But Kinter is a package Kinter is a package which is used for developing the GUI application in Python. Okay, so here we are using main loop. So what is the work of main loop? Right, main loop tells the Python. Main loop is a method. It tells the Python to run the Kinter event loop.
So it is a method, it helps in Python.
Good time. Okay, so write the main loop tells main loop is a method which tells the Python. Main loop is a method which tells the Python to run the counter. To run the counter event loop. This method listen for event. This method is used for event. Event means any action that you perform on the screen is called as an event. Like your click, your drag, that drag when you click a button, so that is, and when you press the enter button from the keyboard, so that is an event. Okay, this method listen for event such as button clicks or key presses and blocks of any code and blocks of any code that comes after it from running until it is closed.
Yes, sir. On house, yalla house. No one do.
Kuda on house.
This is program election, sir. Printer. The chotiya sir, our type of sorter, picker, lekha, our potra, sir, no, our chotiya, our khuli, sir. Sir, on age, job, only, sir.
Tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
The module turn up, you will hit it. Control.
टिकेर कौन छुट्टी ने कौन खोली ची पर ब्लैंक पेस्ट और खोली ची पाइचर में रन को चलता
पाइचर हम परे मॉड्यूल टा नथी बस इतना ही डाला किंटर ऑफ फास्ट प्रोग्राम टा नेक्स्ट हो जी बटन द बटन विजेट इज यूज टू ऐड ए बटन इन ए पाइथन हमें जमते कि गूगल रे ओपन करिवा तर जीमेल ओपन करू छे मैं साइन आउट जा भी अछि सपोज मु एठी Rediff mail.com
Roshid Khan
okay, then sign in So see that username, then password, then it is a button. Okay. So is a button ta asi, that is a button. So similar way, ame GUI application ne bhi button ite add kari pariva. the button, it is a widget. Okay, it is a widget which is used to add a button in the Python. This button can display the text or images, and it convey the purpose of the button. And to show the button, we're using active and normal color. Okay, flash method is used to show the different color to a button. Invoke method is used if you want to pass any kind of event program. Invoke method is used. It is a callback button and it return what the function returns. Okay, so it is a function of buttons that we're using. Okay, it is also having a different button. So I will show the program then and explain it. See there, here it is showing you some buttons. Button one, it is a flat button, which is flat means you can see the feature, flat. Raise means, mane jodi upar uthike varike rahuchi. Sunken means, dekho, ethi ticket deep heki rahuchi. Groove hele, it is a different property of button. Okay, groove re dekho kemti aschi. And raise, eta sab button na properties hobo. खाली टेक्स आम दिखाई है यहाँ तार रिली पैटर्न मीन इट इज अ प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ द बटन हाउ योर बटन विल लुक लाइक बुझेगा फ्लाट रे पूरा फ्लाट से इट इज अ बटन इट इज ए रेज सनकेन ग्रुप इट इज हैविंग ए बॉर्डर देन रीज बुझेगा एंड पैक मेथड इज यूज टू अरेंज द बटन मैंने गोटे बटन प्रीवियस कंट्रोल वन कंट्रोल इज अरेंज्ड itself by taking a size of another button mane gote button ame add kale jetara a gote button ame add karuche pack method use kale se purva ra jo layout ache taku dekhi ki se automatic arrange hobo okay so write pack method this method is a geometry arrangement of or geometry manager organize the widget in blocks before placing them in parent widget okay so next control I will show you tomorrow
चलो गुड नाइट थैंक यू सर
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Good night.